Jesus said in John 14:15, if you love me, you'll keep my commandments. If you don't love Jesus Christ, then you're on the broad road to destruction. If you love Jesus, you won't be loving the world. For James said 4, verse 4, it says, if you love the world, well then you make yourself an enemy of God. In 1 John chapter 2, it says, for the lust of the flesh, the lust of the eyes, and the pride of life. If you are full of that, well then you are full of your father the devil. If you have love for the world, but you don't love God, you're on the broad road that leads to hell. It's time to repent, and it's time to get right with Jesus Christ and eternal life. I used to be like you people. I used to love the world and the things of the world, but I have a testimony. I've been raised. Jesus Christ put life in my dead bone. He raised me up from the pit itself. Because if we don't deny ourselves and pick up our cross and follow Him, we go to hell when we die. But Jesus Christ is eternal life. We're not here to condemn you, but we are here to tell you the consequences if you do not receive Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ will condemn you on the day of judgment if you are not born again of Him. As He said in John chapter 3, if you are not born again, you will not inherit the kingdom of God. If you do not have Jesus leading you, guiding you, and teaching you, and being in you, His righteousness in you, then you are not His. If you are not saved from sin, from self, and the love of the world, then you are not His. You are still of your father the devil. But His hand of mercy is reaching out to you. His hand of mercy is telling you to repent and to receive me as master of your life, as your Lord and Savior. I'm your Father in heaven. I want to give you eternal life. But you reject Him because you love worldly events like this. You put this before you put God. You put God on the back burner. And you keep this first. It's time to put down your idols and pick up your Bibles.
Reach it.
It's time to smack down demons out of your life and pick up a prayer life and get right with Jesus Christ. He wishes for none to perish, but for all to come to repentance.
Hallelujah.
He gives all a chance to repent. But if you're not willing to repent, He's not willing to forgive you. There's no forgiveness without forsaking your sins. If you don't repent and turn from your sins, Jesus Christ will not let you into heaven. He'll send you straight to hell on your judgment day. But we're here today as a servant to tell you the truth. To tell you that He wants to invite you in, but He cannot if you are defiled. If you're defiled by your flesh and the love of the world and the things of the world and these hypocrisy polluted churches out here, you're not welcome into His kingdom because you're defiled. But He can cleanse you. He can cleanse you if you let Him. If you amend your ways, if you turn to Him, He'll cleanse you of all your sins, all your unrighteousness, all your impurity. But you must be willing. You must be willing to turn to God. If you do your part, He'll do His part. If you repent for your sins and turn to Him, He'll make you new, inside and out. But it's on you. The choice is up to you. You must make that choice and turn to God. You must turn your back on this world and turn to Jesus. If not, then you will not have eternal life. But you'll have eternal death and hellfire. Your parents need to teach your children to obey Jesus Christ. Because if not, their blood will be required upon your hands. As a brother over there was just preaching, that if you cause one of these little ones to stumble, you might as well tie a stone around your neck and cast yourself out into the sea.
That's it.
Because it'll be more bearable than the day of judgment for you. So you children, obey Jesus. Jesus is the way, He's the truth, and He's the life. He wants to save your soul from hell. Live for Jesus, children. Live for Jesus Christ for eternal life. He'll guide you through this life and get you to heaven. Don't live for the world. Don't put your trust in these wrestlers. Put your trust in Jesus Christ. Jesus, children, obey Jesus. The devil hates the truth. He hates the word of God. You're the parents of the devil, or you're parents of God. You're the children of the devil, or you're children of God. Whom do you serve? It's time to turn to Jesus Christ and eternal life. It's time to get right with God, for the day of judgment is coming upon all mankind. You will face your day, and you will remember this day. You say, oh God, I should have listened. I should have repented. I laughed at the preacher, Lord. I laughed at your servants. The Lord says, it's too late. Depart from me, you workers of iniquity. Depart from me. You will laugh when they come in when he comes. If you laugh at God, he'll laugh at you. If you are ashamed of God, he'll be ashamed of you. He'll be ashamed of you. Turn to Jesus Christ for eternal life.
Stay right there. Stay there, bud.
He wants to forgive and perish for all to come to repentance. He wants to save your soul from hellfire.
God wants to save a little old stone girl.
To hell. It's not fun.
Save me, baby!
You must repent if you want to be saved. Check out Revelation 3:16. Because you're lukewarm, hot nor cold, I will vomit you out of my mouth, says the Lord Jesus. Check out Romans chapter 6. Turn or burn. Jesus Christ is calling you to repentance. Jesus is telling you it's time to get right with him. It's time to get right with Jesus Christ for eternal life. It's time to repent or perish in your sins. Teach your children to obey Jesus. Raise your children for eternal life, not for hellfire. It's time to get right with Jesus Christ for eternal life. Heaven or hell will me die, folks. Heaven or hell will me die. What road are you on? Are you on the straight, narrow way to lead to life? Or are you in the wide and broad road that leads to destruction for your soul? It means hellfire. Receive the mercy of God. And pay heed to your conviction. Pay heed to your conviction and get right with Jesus Christ. We go to church every day of the week. We go every Wednesday and every Sunday and pay $100, $1,000, and it doesn't matter. What's going to matter is your heart right with Jesus Christ. Do you obey Jesus? Do you love him with all your might and all your strength and all your will? Are you living for yourself or are you living for Jesus? He said, if any man wants to come after me, let him deny himself and pick up his cross and follow me. If we're not willing to lay our life down and live for Jesus, then we are not worthy. Are you worthy enough to go to heaven? This life is just a vapor. We're here, then we're gone. Then we face eternity. Where are you headed? Where will you spend eternity? The lake of fire or walk in the streets of gold? Where will you spend eternity?
In heaven, brother. Amen.
You will be born again. Amen. Amen. God bless you. Teach your children to obey Jesus, but not these WWE wrestlers. Entertainment. Wicked entertainment. Time to get right with Jesus. Time to get right with Jesus Christ for eternal life. Jesus said that many will climb up in all kinds of ways. But their way is not right. Therefore, he will throw them into the lake of fire. There's only one way. Jesus said that he's the door. And he's the only way to heaven. But he's knocking on the door of your heart. If you just let him in, let him teach you, and let him guide you, he will. But you must seek him and mean it. If you mean business, God will mean business. If you play around with God, he won't be serious with you. He will just convict you and convict you and convict you. But the devil hardens your heart and you let him. You let the devil win. Yes, it's SmackDown for our souls. We got to fight for our eternity. We got to fight till the devil knows and tell Jesus Christ, yes, Lord, have your way in my life. Have your will and have your way in my life. I'm tired of wrestling with this sin. I'm tired of wrestling with the devil. I don't want to go to hell, but Lord, I love you. I want to serve you. Whom do you serve today? Deny yourself, pick up your cross, and follow Jesus Christ. Follow Jesus Christ for eternal life. The party ends in hell. No party in hell. You worship the devil now, but you're going to burn with him. You're a fool. You live foolishly, according to this world, but you need to live for Jesus Christ. You need to live for eternity, values and views. Turn to Jesus. Turn to Jesus Christ for this time. Get right with Jesus Christ for eternal life. Parents, grandparents, teach your children to obey Jesus. Praise them for Jesus Christ, not for the world. For he who loves the world does not love the Father.
What's up?
If you don't love Jesus Christ, well, then you're on a bad road. If you say that you love Jesus, but you continue in your worldliness, in your sinful ways, your sinful desires, your self-desires, well, then you don't have Jesus. You don't have victory over sin in the world, and deceitfulness, and wickedness, because you are still their father, the devil. Teach your children to obey Jesus. Teach your children to obey Jesus Christ in eternal life. Heaven and hell when we die, we must be born again in the Spirit of God. It's time to get right with Jesus Christ for eternal life. Turn to Jesus. Turn to Jesus while you have mercy. Turn to Jesus while you can. The Bible says that hell is enlarging herself every day.
Ah, there it is.
Because sinners are waxing more cold, minute by minute, hour by hour, person by person. But Jesus Christ is stretching out his hand of mercy. His hand of mercy is stretching out, and you laugh. You're laughing at the hand of mercy of God, because that's what the devil wants you to do. The devil wants you to be stupid of the truth, because he wants your soul. But Jesus Christ wants to have mercy on you. These pulpit puppets is not telling you the truth. That's why you still live the way that you live. Because there's no power of God there.
That's right.
Jesus Christ is telling you to repent, or you're headed to hell. Repent, or you'll go to hell. Turn from your idols and pick up your Bible. I see a lot of people wearing crosses, but are they bearing one? You may wear a cross around your neck. I did for years, but it didn't make me right with God. You must have a relationship with Jesus Christ for eternal life. Heaven and hell when we die.
God bless you guys. Amen.
Put down your idols and pick up your Bibles.
Yeah, that's good.
Jesus Christ is the way, the truth, and the life. If you're not born again, you're not going to enter into the kingdom of heaven. Teach your children to obey Jesus. Teach your children to live for Jesus. Kids grow up, they're addicted to marijuana at the age of 13. They're addicted to alcohol at the age of 15. They're having babies at the age of 15, 16, 17 years old. Why? Because they're falling good in their mom, their parents. They're growing up smoking, constantly. Like they can barely breathe at the age of 31. Four young people, man. Get right with Jesus Christ and raise your children for Jesus Christ. Raise your children for eternal life. It's time to get right with God. Get right with Jesus Christ for eternal life.